he just, you know, the ruling on the field stands. But to confirm it, are you kidding me? It should have been overturned, in my opinion, from the beginning. But
and it cost Jaquese Thomas not only the rest of this game, but the first half against East Carolina next week. Incomplete. Right. Got a hand on it. He was right there. He might have been screened a little bit. He didn't see that pass coming.